Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And are you good friends? And once again, we're here at Mr. K's Burlingame. And we'd like to get on now with a group of songs from a guy that's getting re-recorded by Dave Edmonds. Going straight to the top of one of the songs. Charted way back, number one in the 50s. Are you ready with me, guys? Okay. Then I guess we'll get started. And I don't really know what Dion sounded like, so I kind of borrowed Billy Joel's voice. Here we go. Ready, guys? Here we go.
Keep my story, it's time to do. About a girl that I once knew. She took my heart and she ran it around with every single guy in town.
Thank you.
Welcome to my first set here. I'm Mr. Casey in Burlingame. And we're going to be back with three more, so please have a good time today. We're going to do a song now from Mr. Gene Vincent from way back when. And the song doesn't make much sense, but I think we made it again. Crossed over to other languages, you know. It meant ooh-wow in Zimbabwe, and what a girl in Egypt. She's got a large tie in France. She's got a credit card in Milan, Italy. Okay. Ready? I wouldn't lie to you. We hope that your favorites too. A couple of guys have made a lot of money. A couple of guys have made a lot of good music. And a couple of brothers. And One named Don, one named Phil.
In fact, I was in Sabre the other day and I heard it have these things. So I didn't see your classic cult.
They won't move that. They'll just go into your local supermarket. There they go.
I can die.
We'd like to let our piano player take a number here.
A number?
Seven. That's going to do some Jerry Lee Lewis for you. The polka version.
Hello, friends. How are you out there tonight? On this beautiful Saturday night here in California? We just flew up from Lubbock, Texas, and boy, our arms tired. Let's give a big hand for the Crickets. Here they are right now. Anybody got a can of rain?
Where's Buddy Holly?
All right, we're just as pleased as possible to be here. We really want to say that in the bottom of our shoes. We hope you're as happy as we are. But then again, you paid to get in here, and we get paid to be here, so we probably went out on the deal. What about this next song for all you ladies and guys? And then some of you else that weren't quite so blessed, but you're still here. God love you. I'm sorry, I'm a Texan, and we tell it like it is. Okay. Okay, ready, boys? I thought you were. Oh, mercy. I don't know if I can sing now. Laugh my throat away. Here we go. Just a year ago, I'm
He's on the right, he's on the end.